Hello children, how are you all? Yes, you all are fine. So here I am once again with your English grammar class. Last class I have discussed about naming words, and that was recapitulation of UKG. Today I will tell you something very important, children. You should know the four main skills of English. And what are they? They are listening, speaking, reading, and writing. First, you know, children, you have to listen properly. When your teacher is teaching or your parents, they are saying anything, that listening part. If you don't listen properly, you will not be able to understand. The next thing is speaking. See, I am speaking, you can understand my word. So you also learn how to speak. Never speak in hurriedly. Slowly and prominently you should speak. You should know that what you are speaking or what you are saying, everybody should understand. And the next is reading. You have to read properly. Your text, anything, you have to read. And in related to that, children, every day, Bengali, your second language, and English, your first language, you should read something or the other. And related to this, children, reading newspaper is very good. In your house, newspaper is coming every day. You should read both Bengali newspaper as well as English. And the last is writing skill. Your writing, your handwriting should be neat and clean. And very prominently you should write. Because your handwriting, everybody will see. And the writing should be neat and clean. So the four main skills are listening, speaking, reading, and writing. I hope you have understood. Now, children, your Go Grammar book, chapter 1, the English alphabet, I will teach today. And you know, here, English alphabet is very easy. It is very known to you all, vowels and consonant. The English alphabet has 26 letters. The 5 letters A, E, I, O, U are called vowels. All the other 21 letters are called consonants. This is very easy, and I know you have done. So the 5 vowels are A, E, I, O, U, and other 21 letters are consonant. And all together there are 26 letters. So today we will do a game. Make words with vowels as shown in the example. Write the words in capital letters. Here you see, in this box it is written B, C, T, R, A, N, H, P, G. So I can make small word. What I will make? B, A, G. See, I will write B, A, G. Bag. Then R-A-N, ran. Then you see H-A-T, H-A-T, hat. Now, again you see C-A-P, C-A-P, cap. So, we got small, small word from this letter. Again, there is another box and the letters are there. H, B, D, J, O, G, R, Y, T. So, again, here we can make small, small word. What are they? I have to write for you, children. H, O, T, H, O, T, hot, H, O, T, hot. Now, R, O, D, rod, R, O, D, rod. So, these two you think, children, is very funny and is very interesting. So, what you will do, children, in your book, page number 8, you will find these boxes, this game, so that you will solve in your book. Okay? So, today, till this much. Have a nice day, children. Ta-ta.